guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Josie here. I've got a new package and you might think, why is she wearing her snow coat? And I am actually dressed for skiing because this item right up here has a theme of après-ski. And we are going to open that up now to see what's inside of it. Then, look at it here. Here you go. Oh no, I'm going to remove this item out of the box. So I guess this is for the hair. Glee Score hair repair. We're gonna look in that more later. And now this is the main box, guys. This is the main box. Plus, okay, like as usual, there's a lot of leaflet. Wait a minute, let me just put this on, okay? Hello there, I'm back and we're going to open this now. But before that, let me just remove everything first because I'm so hot. Yes, it's true, I'm so hot. Okay, so we got the first item. This is Glee Score Hair Repair. It's a lot, guys, 2-in-1. Hair care, pre-shampoo and post-shampoo. Okay. Oh, I have not tried this one and it smells so good, you dear. Very good. Very nice. And yeah, I think I'm gonna like that. I like it so much, especially if my hair is very dry, and I think I could use more of it. And since it is like a hair care conditioner, then I could use that. I'm just not so good at shampoo, and you know the reason why, because every time I'm using a different shampoo other than Head and Shoulders, I get head dandruff, or dandruff, so to say. Okay, now we shall open this one. I'm not going to take so long. I'm just going to introduce each of every item that I could find in the box. I have not read anything that is from their website, therefore all of the information will be linked down below to save some time and for you to see what's inside of it without taking so long. Now open it out, Josie, open it now. So as usual, there's like a ribbon, a pink ribbon. It is very nice, and look at this one. I thought you're not gonna take so long, Josie. Okay, but still, I wanted to show you the details. So here, in here, forget my nails, because look at that. It's so crazy. When I tried these fake nails, then they basically ruined my nails, and luckily it's growing already. So the yellow tip in here is like the broken nails that I had. Okay, so let's proceed and we shall open it now. Here you go. Wow. So like everything else, here comes the information leaflet that goes with it, and it is very nice. They made it like totally something elegant and luxurious, as if you're opening your own magazine. And this includes also some like codes and rebates if you're interested to that. If you have this, you could use this, but me, I have not used this one yet. And this one right up here is the product information, and it is also designed according to the theme for this month, which is après-ski. It is very nice for December because we are having winter right now, and if it is not because of pandemic, normally we are already skiing somewhere in the glacier. Okay, now, okay, very nice. And here you go. So the first thing we could find in here is this Hello I Am Ginger Bio Ginger Extract. And I think this is for your lips. Yeah, it is for a lip care. There you go. Next item is this V-Sun Don't Blush with SPF 30. It is high protection, waterproof, with UVA and UVB and infrared. Oh, sunscreen face. Now, I have not used this product, but generally speaking, I do love using sunscreen, so I could use them. And even if it is winter, guys, you need to put sunscreen. Don't skip this routine. It is very important to retain your youthness or to prolong your youthness. And now we are going to get another product. Let's see what's inside of here. Oh, this is quite heavy. Now, Frosty Mint from Bilou. Is it Bilou? Made with love. This is a shower gel. It's not shower gel. Doucheon is more like shower cream. And yeah, wow, lovely. I like this. And then Frosty Mint. Can I smell it? Smells so good, guys. It is not so intense and like creamy. I'm already thinking of ice cream already. This is really very nice, and I wonder how this feels whenever you are using it. Does it feel like minty or like refreshing? If it is going to be the case, then I'm going to use it for summer, but not in winter. Otherwise, when you go out of the shower, then you will shiver and feel freezy if you are going to apply something minty into your body. No? Okay, next item. I'm just grabbing it one by one without looking at it so much. Oh, this is a hair repair conditioner. It is quite interesting because normally a conditioner is creamy, but this one is Hair Express Repair Anti-Splays and Wonder. Now, with grape oil, iron complex, and what else does it says here? When do I use it? Okay, before you're using it, you need to shake it and then wash. Okay, after you have washed your hair, you need to dry it, and yeah, not totally dry, you just have to dry the remaining excessive water, and then it is a leave-on conditioner, that's why it's quite a little bit liquidy. I have not tried this, and hopefully it is really work. I love hair product except for shampoo, so I could definitely use that one. Now, what else do we have here? Oh my god, this is Wet n Wild eyeshadow, single eyeshadow, guys. This is, I think this is very nice though, because it's quite let's see if I could open this. Not tested on animals. And then why is it so difficult to open? How do I open this? Okay, it says here that I could just simply like open it here and here. Oh, they made it so difficult to open. And it is an eyeshadow single, and it looks violet to me. And voila. And here. Ah! Okay. So I think I like it. It is a little bit powdery, but when you touch it, like, it's a little bit powdery, and then when you applied it onto your hands, then it looks like that. I think you could work on it and make a smoky look using this eyeshadow. And I need to cut this portion out here because I don't like it. It keeps sticking back. Okay, let me just remove that. We still have one more item, I think. Oh no, it's not just... Oh, look at this, guys. There's another more. This is also from Wet n Wild. Panther. Safety sealed for your protection. What protection are you talking about? I read it. I don't like that. Okay. Now, let's see if I could open that up. And then... Okay. This is black, guys. And now, let's... Oh, this is quite black. And this one is also powdery, but not like a powdery substance that will splatter all over the pan. So, voila. What else do I have here? Okay, this is the last item, banana. And again, I want to make it sure that I've got everything, which is nice. Here you go. What's banana? Banana beauty. Banana beauty. When the sun goes down, and the sun goes down. Like that. Okay. Clearly naked. Oh my god. There you go. What's here? Is this like a lip liner or something? Who could tell me? Peel me. Peel you what? So it says here, peel me. When the sun goes down, I need to know what is this. A high shine lip gloss with volume effect. Okay. Now we start to glow. Oh, there's even like a lettering inside of the box, but I'm not sure if you could see that. It says here, when you start to glow, can you? Okay, here inside of it, there's a letter. It says, when you start to glow, peel me. Okay, I need to know if that has something to do with this. Should I peel it or not? Okay, you guys, that's everything that I've got in the box. I am looking forward to use those items. And most especially, I am thrilled to experience this item because I have never used any of this product. And yeah, it is going to be a premiere for me. My highlight is or are the hair care product, because in the winter time, that is the moment that I am moisturizing more my hair, putting some conditioner, and also like the SPF. Even if it is winter, don't forget to wear your sunscreen, because it is very essential for your skin to prolong your youthness. Yeah, plus this lip care, like in the winter time you are so dry, and that includes also having a nice lip care is, yeah, wonderful. Among those items, like my favorite maybe are those hair care products, and the rest of it, I'm just so excited to give them a try, and I will let you know how it feels, how I like it. Maybe I'm going to make a review for those items, it depends. Or follow me at IG, I'm posting like information about the product that I have used, which I could not like review either in YouTube or in Facebook. So yeah, just follow me on IG. And until then, you guys have a great day, have fun!